Well, hey everyone, NASCARFan789 here, and look where I'm at, the gifts. These are all the Hanukkah gifts of this year. So cool. I don't know what this is. It feels pretty heavy. It might be an iPhone 7, I'm thinking. I don't know. Let me see. This feels light. Can't really figure out what this is, but not so sure. I think this is a frogs, because I haven't told you guys this, but I saw a shoebox in the closet one day, and I looked inside, and it looked like it was a birthday frogs. So I think this is a birthday frogs. So yeah. And this is also very heavy. This thing right here, it's really heavy. I'm not so sure what that is, but I think that's also one of the items I wished for. But yeah, these all look really, really cool. These aren't all of them. I still have a little more coming that are gonna be wrapped. But yeah, this is what I got so far. Just wishing for the best. It's gonna be tomorrow where I open up two of these. I think I'm gonna probably open up this. I think that's a frog, and maybe that. What presents? You know what? In the comments below, what presents do you think I should open? Cause I think I'm gonna open up if I see these. I'm gonna open up this maybe, and this I think tomorrow. Cause I'm thinking that. Hold on. I'm trying to figure out what this thing is. Like, maybe it's a big head doll, I don't know. Oh, maybe this is a big head doll. Yeah. Feels like a big head doll box. Thing is, it's upside down, so I'm gonna keep the way. I don't know. Looks fine, I guess. Yeah. So, yeah, these are the gifts. So, guys, these are the gifts for tomorrow. I'm so excited. Oh my god. Cool. Alright. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys all the gifts. This is mine from my sister. She told me it's some sort of video game, but we'll see what it is. I don't know. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more updates for Hanukkah. Remember, the reaction vid will be out tomorrow night, maybe. I don't know about reaction, but we'll see what happens. And once again, never stop cruising.